Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. Nataliya with you, Lovecraftforever. And we see in here two boxes that arrive from NEWHOMY. That's the two boxes that I told you a story that I thought I never will see these canvases again. They went kind of to different province after being just hour and a half from my home. I don't know how that happened, and I thought I will never see them again. But thankfully they arrive, and I'm so thrilled. So this is my custom diamond paintings that they asked me if they can create by seeing my pictures on my Facebook page. And that was the pictures of my garden, of my roses, and they liked them and decided to create custom diamond paintings from me. So I'm so super excited. So let's do this one box first. I did not see on the inside yet. I just opened a little bit in here to see from who, because I just wanted to make sure this is a custom diamond painting so I can let company know that it's in here, because they were worried as well why it's not here yet. It took so long. So let's see, because I cannot wait anymore. I want to see this diamond painting. And this one is a big one, and already out of the beginning I can see that this is a double-sided glue. So now box is empty. And how much I wish there would be, you know, pour on glue. Yes, I would love to have that, but looks like, you know, box was squished, but canvas looks like in a good condition. A little tiny wrinkle. I don't think this will be anything bad with it. I just want to see all the way, and I want to do very slowly. When, like, I have this package now for 2 days, actually, well, today is the second day. I wanted to set this in a box as it is, because glue stiffen, for example, after being outside, and outside these days are very cold. And what I have in here, some, oh, it's a from the box piece of cardboard got inside. We have a diamonds, of course, because this is double-sided glue, it smells really strong. But so far what I see, canvas are perfect condition for now. For now, the first impression what I see, I don't see any rivers, any creases, and this canvas are huge. So let me flip the other way. Because of the blank white canvas, the camera go off the focus. Now first I want to show you image itself, and to show you image itself, I'm gonna show you a little bit of the thumbnail in here that I have. So this is my snap of my roses of full bloom, and you see my garden. Not once in my videos we even did tutorial how to debug your roses with homemade spray. So this is canvas, and size of this canvas are huge. It's a 50 by 70, and I think it's gonna be a printed area 50 by 70 because it looks big. So I'm almost confident that this is a printed area this size. Oh wow. Okay, now the other, what we have in here, it's a regular tool as always, with no extra bags at all, because we don't need them. We have already diamonds pre-packed into the Ziploc bags. Oh, how much I love that. That's awesome. Now, how many colors we have in here? 22 colors. So should we count diamonds first or later, or we want to see diamond painting first? Let's see diamond painting first. So I'm gonna be carefully I will peel the canvas. Is this a zoom out all the way? Yes, it is. Oh, see, it's going after focus. Okay, let me try. Let me try, because this is a very... Okay, I'm gonna move over a little bit to the side. Hold on. Because next to me, I have in here vase with flowers, because my husband came home yesterday with flowers for no reason. Just because flowers, because he loved me, so he brought me some flowers. Okay, wish me luck. Let's try to peel it very gentle, because I wanna see glue itself. First of all, of course, it's a very sticky, because it's a double-sided tape. It's always sticky. Now, I just wanna make sure I'm not gonna have any rivers, because before, when I have my other custom diamond painting in same glue, it feels like it was okay, but then after time, by hanging down, I guess the glue kind of stretched and created rivers. So far, for now, I don't see any air bubbles at all. I want to peel it to see the image itself. So far, so good. In here was a little bit decreased from the other side, so I can see a tiny, tiny bubble in here. I can poke this needle. Much should they open? Okay, the canvas are really good. Okay, I don't know, should they open more? I'm gonna show you quality of the canvas a little bit like this. Okay, I'm gonna lift it up and bring the symbol so you can see first the symbols. And the way you see glue, how can I flash a glue for? Okay, here I flash it for you, glue. You see how there's no bubbles or rivers? I don't see it. Those little lines, that's not the air. That's not the air. No, this is just a little tiny, like a crease of the canvas, but it's not a air. And canvas, beautiful. Wow. Okay, I think I'm gonna be stopping in here so I can place this sheet back. Now this one also was a little tiny bit wrinkled. No, there's no, it's a wrinkle, there's no air in here. So as of right now, this canvas are perfect, and also canvas glittery. I can see specks of glitter everywhere in here. And to show you, let me grab my cell phone and see if I can quickly find this picture of roses right now on my cell phone, unless they fall behind far, far away. I just cannot remember on which exactly page I posted. Just a minute. No, I don't have in here. Okay, I did show you before. I can insert some picture, or maybe, well, obviously you can see in here. So what do you think about this canvas? So they ask me if they can reproduce these images for sale for everybody. So I just wonder if any of you would be interested to order this kind of canvas or not, because I believe if they will reproduce this canvas in many samples for everyone, I believe it will be pour on glue, because older canvases from NEWHOMY in a pour on glue, And because this is custom, only one canvas, right? So they were created with double-sided glue. But I think if this would be reproduced, it would be pour on glue. I will have to ask that and see. But also they would give me honor of the license to this image. Like, they don't just do it, they ask my permission if they can do it. So it would be my legal rights for this image, and I'm really happy about that. And let me show you bottom part. And here is how this roses looks like in here. Wow, this is beautiful. It's gonna be beautiful. I'm gonna show you here dark side symbols. There will be black diamonds, maybe brown, I don't know. The colorful side of the canvas, very nice and clear. Wow, thank you so much, new homie. I really love it. Well, I would love to have this in pour-on glue, but as of for now, this canvas are very perfect. There's no rivers beside this little tiny spot on this side. That I can just literally poke with needle and it will be gone. It's like almost nothing. So I will keep this canvas. I'm not gonna hang anymore. Maybe those wrinkles appear because I hanged and because the canvas was very big and heavy, and maybe that was kind of like a created to slip glue a little bit down because of the size as well. So I will keep this canvas flat like this. I have a big table in my room, and this is how it's gonna lay down. Now let's check our diamonds in here. So from this picture being, you know, pink and greens and a little bit of the fence background, 22 colors, I think it should be enough. What do you think? So now let's just see. Yeah, definitely it's a 310 number one bag. Yeah, that's gonna be 310 for the background. That's a big bag. Let me zoom close so we can see some diamonds and count them if we have the all bags. I just gonna do like this, one, two, all at the same time. We're gonna see colors. Okay, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, and 22. Another big bag of beautiful, not gonna focus. Okay, beautiful diamonds, nice and clean. Wow, I am excited because it's the flowers from my garden. How wonderful. And I already mentioned, I think before, when I took this picture, it was in my mind to create diamond painting that I was gonna do by myself on my computer. and use my leftovers diamonds that I have. So that's why I waited to this perfect blooms to snap a picture on the end of my camping season, because I was away a lot and my flowers overbloom kind of quickly. But they do bloom, these roses, like all summer long. I still have a fresh blooms right now, even it's get a little bit cold now. So this is amazing. Wow, I love it. Now let's see my other canvas. What should I do with this one? To make a flat, maybe. Okay, I'm just gonna put in here on the side. Okay, this is not gonna work like this. You know what, I'm gonna place upside down like this, and I'm gonna open the second box right on the top in here, because this one is a little bit smaller. So let's see another canvas. Oh, also prepack in a Ziploc bags, beautiful. And we have a toolkit. And let's see the canvas itself. Okay, this canvas itself got just the edge from the box, but looks like, look at that, nice and smooth. I don't see any wrinkles yet. Please be good, please be good, please be good. Okay, so here is the other picture, a little bit close up for you. I will show you this way, that this is kind of like a similar but different buds. Okay, and I really, well, this is really kind of important, have you forced to open. If you open slowly and to let the glue a little bit rest, it shouldn't be creating any wrinkles in the glue with the air. Unless, see, if I'm gonna force it, it feels like it's gonna create for me in here. Or the, oh no, this is, was paper stuck like that. So we gonna unstick, that way our canvas will relax and maybe we're not gonna damage glue. So let's do slowly together. Is this is fully okay? I just want to make sure the canvas, I mean camera, all the way out. Try very slowly for the first time, because sometimes you can pull out a sheet together with the glue layer. So then you have to press it back and start over from another corner if this has happened to you. It did happen to me once. Oh wow, the canvas is so beautiful. Look at the canvas, how beautiful. Wow. Oh, I'm so excited. I'm so happy to see my roses. Okay, so we do have glue in here, wrinkle, and the big river for that spot. So it could be all the way across in here. I don't know. I'm just gonna force it to open like this, because this one definitely need a little bit fixing to do. Okay, so in here, no, it was in here. Okay, so in here, big bubble in here. I'm gonna show you actually the way it's, okay, let's see, can we flush it, that side? I don't know if you can see the bubble up there go like from here to there. So what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna restick this one canvas right now like in here, because in here is good. In here I will try to pull it this way and see if I can restick it, unless this glue stretch too much over the canvas and don't have a room. So then I will have to poke few holes No, it stick to the canvas. Okay, let me grab my tool. Just a minute. I'm here, I'm talking to you. What I will do, I have the straightener tool, right? This one too. And I'm gonna press it right now even harder. And that bubble should be gone by now. Okay, now I'm gonna open the other side and see what's going on in here. So that's the reason why I love pour-on glue instead of double-sided. Double-sided create bubbles that we don't like to work with them. Okay, am I pulling with the glue? Okay, now let us see. When I start to peel, I peel together with the glue. That's why be very, very careful. Just so you get edges later, it's okay. Okay, this side worry me. Okay, so here is another bubble river in here. I think you can see that even from far. And a huge one in here as well. Okay. So yeah, it's such a deep wrinkle in here that even if I push with my straightener, there's no room for glue to go because it's overstretched and it's very deep. So I don't think it's even will work without poking a holes. Let me see if I can show you. You see that? You see how deep and wide? Okay, all this. All this thing, it's very, very wide, and I don't think I can fix it by pressing it. Well, let me try, and we will see. Okay, so from here, where I see this crease of the paper, that's where the glue is. So let me try it, see if I can push air out. If it's working or not. Oh my god, it's actually working. Okay, so also I might just gonna poke few holes. Okay, I will do it this way. And try to get, or maybe the other way better was. Really, really deep wrinkles in here. Okay, sorry about the camera stop. So I went and grabbed a needle and I will poke a few holes all the way around here. Because this one is really deep and wide. So I need some air to escape in here. And what I will do now, I will try to press from this side and this side into this river to create those bubbles go upwards instead of to the corners. I will try a little bit from this side and then a little bit from this side. Try to see if this is gonna work or not. doesn't work. So I have to, because this glue is really, really stretched. So what I will do, I will try to push it all the way up there, see if it's gonna work or not. Most likely, maybe not. So I will have to cut with X-Acto knife. And if I will miss some glue, I will use my tack it over and over glue. But I think right now I can see the air is coming out. I can see the, unless it's just from the under the cover. If you are a card maker, you can do this with bone folder. Yeah, don't do this way, do this way, because it's a shorter side, and do from center to one side and then from center to the other side. Well, let's see what we did. Is it working? Like right now, I can see that it's working, but right in front of my eyes, it's keep coming out again because the canvas was stretched too tight. Glue was stretched too tight. So I will have to maybe cut in here. And if it's glue stretched too much and I'm not gonna have a room, like it could be exposed non-sticky layer, then I will have to add my own glue later. But it is better. But is it will coming out? Probably it is. That's unfortunate, of course. But after all, canvases arrive, not bad. It's just the nature of this glue. I knew I will have that because I would say 80% of anybody who would receive this kind of canvases would have air trapped, because that's the nature of the glue. Okay, so let me just peel it now, this canvas, and show you more of the image so we can see canvas better together. Yeah, there's definitely another air bubble right in here. Yeah, the bigger canvas a little bit in a better condition than smaller one. And see, the other thing, when they just put fresh glue and they roll, so the glue kind of stretches. And when you not roll, that's what the glue getting kind of like a squished a little bit and create all those wrinkles. But here's the canvas roses. What do you think about image itself? Is it beautiful? Would you be interested to diamond paint my garden? Comment below if any of you would be interested to order this kind of flowers, canvases, and maybe they will reproduce for you, and I would be greatly appreciated if you purchase piece of my heart, my garden, because I love roses. Wow, all right, thank you so much for watching. Thank you very much to NEWHOMY for this treat. I love it, canvas, and I wish from now on the old canvases would be in a pour on glue. This is my main concern, but I'm just so thankful. And actually, we didn't see yet diamonds. So this, my battery already flashing. So this canvas is 40 by 60 and 21 color. So one color less in here. And we have also already everything in the Ziploc bags. Oh, I love this. So I'm just gonna quickly count before my camera die. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31, 32, 33, 34, 35, 36, 37, 38, 39, 40, 41, 42, 43, 44, 45, 46, 47, 48, 49, 50, 51, 52, 53, 54, 55, 56, 57, 58, 59, 60, 61, 62, 63, 64, 65, 66, 67, 68, 69, 70, 71, 72, 73, 74, 75, 76, 77, 78, 79, 80, 81, 82, 83, 84, 85, 86, 87, 88, 89, 90, 91, 92, 93, 94, 95, 96, 97, 98, 100, 101, 102, 103, 104, 105, 106, 107, 108, 109, 110, 111, 112, 113, 114, 115, 116, 117, 118, 119, 120, 121, 122, 123, 124, 125, 126, 127 four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21. All colors in here, and here they are. Beautiful pinks and greens, and here's the colors, here's the more colors, all the shades for the roses. I think it will look beautiful, so I will test it out. So yes, and both canvases diamonds are around shape. I will test little corner to let you know how this all go, and we'll see from there. So thank you very much for this gift. It was absolutely free ship to me. I appreciate you ask my permission to create diamond painting, and I would love to start on and see how this gonna go. Thank you for watching. See you next time.